She's working so hard. She's so tired. She's covering up her little. She's making sure she's padding it down so nobody can find her. She might be getting ready to move. She might be finishing up. So blessed to see this. I prayed that when I was walking out here that I would see either this or a hatchling. I'll take this. It's pretty incredible. I can't believe nobody is in here. I know it's the middle of the night, but how often do you see a live stream of this? Hey YouTube, this is a sea turtle. A live sea turtle. Laying eggs right now. It's a loggerhead. YouTube. Hey YouTube. Loggerhead sea turtle laying eggs. Might want to push this one out. People want to see this.
I'm not gonna move because I don't wanna mess with her. My light is not good. It's getting by the water. See, you're getting into the water. She made her nest right up there. She's so tired. She worked so hard. It's okay, girl. You go, girl. You got this. You got this, honey. You did such a good job protecting your baby. You should come in my way.
You did such a good job, sweetheart. Daddy would be proud. Such a beautiful creature. She's so exhausted. Look at her. She knows she's got to get back in the water. She did a good job covering up her nest. What a good girl. Such a good girl. Magic. Magical. Again, I'm zoomed in, so I'm not as close as it looks, but I'm pretty close. So, I mean, I can see her pretty good with my bare eyes. With the naked eye. Almost there. Thank you for allowing me to watch you lay your babies over here. You did a good job. You did a good job. She's so tired. She's almost there. One more push. Look at her go. So heavy.
Bye, honey. Good job. You did it. You did it. Well, here she goes.
Now I can walk all the way home. I got killed by no-see-ums, so holy crap. I had to get in the water earlier, and that was that. Well, now I know why I picked up the broken American flag, so I'm gonna stick it right by her nest so they know I saw her do it. Good job, honey. You did so good. You did so good.
She goes.
She gone.
Yay! Yay! So she nested right up here. I'm gonna
put my flag over there. I ain't gonna disturb nothing. But I'm gonna put my flag over here. I picked up 2 American flags tonight on the beach, which was disgusting to me. And I took care of them. I wrapped them up in here. And now I know why. There's a broken one, and I wasn't going to take it, but I can't leave an American flag just sitting like that. I don't even like having them on the ground, so this is what we're going to do. We're going to go back over here carefully, and we're going to flag this so they know that this is where her babies are, right here. I'm not putting it in the nest, but... So here's where her babies are. I am putting it right on the outside. Okay. I marked it so they'll see it.
Yes! Finally! Boom! We did it!
I'll live stream my walk back.
I got plenty of energy now. Woo! You kidding me? Are you kidding me? Let's go. 4th of July. Well, 5th of July, but let's go. We did it. Yes. Whew. I
set out with a plan tonight. I came here to do exactly that. I did it. Don't say you can't do anything you don't put your mind to, folks. You can do whatever you want. As long as you have a plan, you execute it. Hell yes. I'll be skipping all the way home now. Ooh, maybe we'll get some hatchlings on the way back. Wouldn't that be something?
Sometimes when you pray, she answers your prayers. Might not always be what you want. Tonight he gave me what I wanted. I think I've done a good job, huh? You rewarded me with that. If you want to reward me with some hatchlings,
we'll stop. It looks like there's a big storm out there, so we'll get going. I'll show you the storm on the way back. Just packing my bag here. Wow, that was incredible. I know nobody's probably in here still, but somebody will see this. And I'm telling you right now, wow. That was better than the sea turtles being released, even though that was emotional too. I found these on my own. And this one on my own. But to see her laying her babies there and working super hard. She worked super hard to get it all taken care of and then get the heck out of Dodge, you know? So awesome. Let's go. I hope some of my Bob Squad members wake up here and join the chat. Because I got something to tell them.
I have no idea what time it is. Probably 4 in the morning right now. So our moon set is at like 7:40 a.m., so it's got a ways to go.
Oh, man. I can literally just crush it.
Black skimmers going by.
Oh, they're landing for me. Oh, they went right past again. You're welcome, guys. She did a good job.
I'm coming back.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you for blessing me with that experience. It's a once-in-a-lifetime moment for me.
I'm sure I'll see him again now that I know what I'm doing, but still, that was, I'll never forget that my whole life. TikTok missed out on that one. Wow. Well, I'm going to stop this live stream because it'll be easier for it to upload quickly. Thanks for watching it on the replay. Holy crap. See ya.